left on the clock.
To meet it to the left of that.